my approach is twofold. Firstly, that you have to be close, and borrowing from Robert Capa, if the picture's if not good enough, you're not close enough. Ansel Adams also said that the lens looks both ways. It's truer and truer as the lens gets shorter and shorter. I don't think the lens necessarily looks both ways with a 400. It's more likely to look both ways with a 50 or a 35, because it's going right back into your soul.